Hello guys, today we will discuss about another oxygen carrier protein called hemocyanin. Hemocyanin is a oxygen carrier protein found in marine invertebrates like phyla, octopus, etc. Okay, hemocyanin is a oxygen carrier protein found in the marine invertebrates, and this is the copper containing protein, that is, it has a copper atom. Hemocyanin confusingly means the presence of heme group and the cyanide ion. Okay, but the name confusingly means the presence of heme group and the cyanide ion, but the protein actually neither contain the heme group nor the cyanide ion. Although the hemocyanin correctly means the blue blood. What means the blue blood? The hemocyanin correctly means the blue blood because of the hemocyanin, the color of the blood become blue. Okay, this contain the copper protein. Let us take the structure of the hemocyanin. The structure of the hemocyanin is such that the one molecule of the hemocyanin contain two copper atoms, and the two copper atoms are coordinated to the histidine ligand. Okay, this is the structure of the hemocyanin. This is the deoxyhemocyanin. In the deoxyhemocyanin, one copper atom is coordinated with the three histidine ligand. And each copper atom has an oxidation state of the plus one. The deoxy form of the hemocyanin is colorless. Why this is colorless? Because it contains Cu plus one ion, in which the configuration of the metal is 3d10. The configuration of the metal is 3d10. Due to the 3d10 configuration, it has no possibility of dd transition. Okay, it has no possibility of dd transition, and that is why it is a colorless. But when the oxygen binds with the hemocyanin, oxygen binds in such a way that hemocyanin binds with the oxygen in such a way that the one bond of the dioxygen molecule is broken, and one oxygen atom is coordinated. With both the copper atom. This is the structure of the oxyhemocyanin. Okay, in the oxy form of the hemocyanin, the copper has an oxidation state of plus 2. Each copper has an oxidation state of the plus 2. And one oxygen binds with both the copper atom. This oxy form of the hemocyanin is blue in color. Because the O2 molecule is in the form of peroxide ion. This peroxide ion donates its electron to the vacant 3d orbitals of the copper atom. Due to this ligand to metal charge transfer transition, the oxyhemocyanin become blue in color. This is the oxy form of the hemocyanin. The major similarity between the hemocyanin and the hemoglobin is that hemoglobin as well as hemocyanin show the cooperative effect, that is in hemoglobin as well as the hemocyanin, the oxygen binding is cooperative in nature. That is, the bonding of one oxygen molecule initiates the bonding of another oxygen molecule with the metal. This is all about for the hemocyanin. This is all about for today. So please subscribe my channel and ring the bell icon. Thank you.